Okay, all together.
Objects talking to each other. Hello, idiots of the world.
Dude, don't call them idiots. They're a freaking audience. Actually, you go ahead. We don't have an audience.
What's up with the retarded Indian? You're embarrassing me.
Eh, I was bored.
Your parents left you home with a makeup kit again, didn't they?
Gotta go!
Dude, you are such a wuss. I mean, really. Wow. Dude, get back here and sit down. Ah, great. He's gone. Guess there's another idiot of the world.
Hey, I'm still here. You can talk to me. Please, come on, talk to me. I'm alone.
Shut up. You're not in this episode.
Well, I hate you too.
I am back.
Dude, what is up with your fate? Never mind. I'm not even going to ask.
Well, if you must know, I tried to wash the Indian paint off my face, but as you can see, it didn't go so well.
Yeah, I can tell. I see.
Hey, what's your face? Can I be in this episode? Please, please, please?
I already said no. Don't ask other people.
Well, he's the creator, and I asked him, not you. Uh-huh, yeah.
Why did you say no? We have enough time. I mean, we barely even have a video.
Look into my eyes and say no.
What?
Look into my eyes and say no.
What the heck are you doing to him? It's weird.
It's a type of hypnosis I found out from a hobo to get him money.
I think you screwed his brains.
Are you crying or something? Because it sure does sound like it.
No, it's just so freaking funny.
Wait, if it works, oh, this is my chance.
Chance for what?
Huh? Ha ha ha. You'll see. Okay, audience, look into my eyes. You will now be my slaves. Forever!